This lady sitting in the chair, rub both fingers together, and that's how close she was the other day to death. Thank God for a husband that can listen to the voice of God.
Hallelujah.